The benefits of onions will encourage you to eat it. Onions are one of the most popular vegetables in the world that, in addition to their refreshing taste, they have countless potential health benefits. The magic of onions is not only in their refreshing and stimulating taste. The benefits of onions include many chemicals and minerals that are very important to the health of the body. Onions contain an especially large amount of vitamin C, dietary fiber, and folic acid. In addition, onions contain iron, calcium, and high-quality proteins. Various benefits of onions. One of the most important benefits of onions is that it contains large amounts of antioxidants, quercetin, and flavonoids, which contribute to inhibiting or slowing down cell and tissue damage in the body. Studies have shown that quercetin in onions helps eliminate free radicals in the body and inhibits oxidative stress related to atherosclerosis and coronary heart disease. Onions also contain vitamin E, which is a powerful antioxidant in itself that neutralizes the harmful effects of minerals in the blood. There are other sources of quercetin other than onions, which are apples and tea, but studies conducted in the Netherlands recently showed that quercetin, which comes from onions, is absorbed in the body with a quality 2 times higher than that found in tea, and even 3 times that of apples. Benefits of onions and cholesterol. Onions contain chromium, which reduces bad cholesterol, LDL, levels in the blood and increases the good, HDL, levels, and thus reduces the risk of heart disease, stroke, high blood pressure and atherosclerosis. Subsequently, onions contribute to thinning the blood and dissolving blood clots. Benefits of onions and diabetes. Onions contain sulfur compounds that increase insulin levels in the blood and reduce the amount of sugar in it. The chromium in onions helps keep blood sugar levels stable. Thanks to these features, onions have become an essential component of the diet of diabetics. The benefit of onions in strengthening the immune system. Onions have been used as a natural antibiotic for several years, as onions are famous for their ability to cope with intestinal worms, various viruses, colds caused by infections in the respiratory tracts, coughs and germs, such as salmonella, cholesterol, and others. Also, onions may relieve asthma and reduce swelling caused by arthritis. It is also advised to eat onions to treat excessive phlegm and hoarseness. Vitamins contained in onions. There are enough various natural minerals present in onions, as it contains many vitamins. Onions contain, as mentioned earlier, large amounts of vitamin C, vitamin B, beta, carotene and even vitamin K. All of these vitamins have many health benefits that strengthen the immune system, as they contribute to the prevention of a variety of diseases, and even provide the body with vital energy. The benefits of onions from an alternative medicine point of view. Onions have a variety of uses in natural medicine. Many of them have also been proven in the framework of Western medicine studies. Throwing onions as part of natural medicine as a treatment for colds, hoarseness, and irritating cough, when combined with honey. In addition, onions are used in the treatment of hemorrhoids, skin irritation, and even in improving sexual ability and sexual desire. It is recommended in alternative medicine and in Western medicine alike to diversify as much as possible and include green, white, yellow, and purple onions in the menu, as each type has different benefits related to the different color compounds in this wonderful plant. Studies on onions. Various scientific studies have shown that consuming onions may be beneficial in reducing the risk of various diseases. Onions may prevent stomach ulcers from developing by reducing free radicals and microorganisms that damage the stomach wall. Researchers at the University of Wisconsin have found that consuming onions may prevent platelet aggregation associated with atherosclerosis, cardiovascular disease, heart attacks, and stroke. A recent study conducted at the University of Bern in Switzerland showed that consuming 1 gram of dry onions per day for 4 weeks increased bone density in mice by 17% more than animals that followed a normal diet. The researchers concluded from these data that onion consumption could reduce the incidence of osteoporosis. Many other studies have shown that quercetin, which is abundant in onions, has a positive effect against other diseases such as cataract, breast cancer, colon cancer, and even cancerous tumors in the ovaries, stomach, lungs, and in the bladder. For any inquiries or questions, add your comment. And don't forget to subscribe and activate the notification to receive all new